And I spent a lot of time out in the cane fields driving around aimlessly. I have no idea why, but we did. And always used to go to this one compound called Burnside. And I think it was the first time I heard Zulu maskanda. It was normally in a kind of a dodgy sort of pop context, but I always liked what the guitar player had to say. You know? Anyway, so I wrote this tune. It's called Burnside. Believe it or not.
Thanks very much.